We had an intranet, a typical intranet. We called it our employee portal, and quite frankly, it was terrible. Right now, we've got various intranets, traditional intranets, at our business units around the world. We had employees complaining to us all the time about issues with loading pages, issues with hitting the site being down. It was sort of a very static, sterile site, no matter what we did with it.
We wanted one basic focal point for all information. We acquired companies all along, so instead of morphing them over into one system, we just let them keep what they had. And then we wind up with 20 different types of accounting systems and people finders and ways to get information through their own intranets.
We, from the beginning, we decided that Yammer was not just going to be our collaboration network, it was also going to be the replacement for our intranet.
Well, one of my major tasks here at Tyco is to move the existing corporate intranet over to Yammer. Actually moving the intranet itself over to Yammer is a surprisingly easy task because you've got all these HTML pages listed there and you can just lift a copy, you can create pages within Yammer and mimic the same web structure that you've got on the intranet in Yammer just with a few clicks.
The information that we give our employees every day, I mean, it changes depending on rules, regulations, codes, standards, you name it. And I think the joy that we have with Yammer is that when a document does change, if information needs to be updated, we can literally just go in there and replace the file, so we don't have that email train. We don't have hundreds of documents sitting around that aren't timely.
Business today doesn't even have the instant jello time where you just add water and you wait the 30 minutes because you're already behind your competitor at that point. So it does need to get pushed out as quickly as possible, and you can share those files and collaborate on those files in real time.
One of the other ways in which Yammer is kind of superior as an intranet is the fact that it has a social component. The information that was on our traditional intranet was just static, it was just there. Whereas on Yammer, you actually upload these files and you create these pages that mirror the intranet there, but people can actually go in and comment on them.
As Yammer becomes more of a true intranet replacement, we're going to be in a position to start to move our business unit intranets into Yammer. That's something that if we can pull it off will save us lots of money because those intranets are very costly. But more importantly, it will go even further towards connecting our employees and giving them what they want and what they've told us time and again. One place to go to for news and information and to connect with each other.